fast, cause it starts spinning in my brain. But it's pounding in my chest. What if I wasted all my youth? What if I wasted growing up? What if I wasted my whole life? I mean, I'd feel like throwing up. It's an anxiety attack, an anxiety attack. I've got a bad case of the horrors, and at night it comes back. Cause first I look back at my week, and then I look back at my year, and then I'm terrified to speak, then I'm paralyzed with fear, and I'm tossing and I'm turning and I'm going round the bend. All I see are all my failings, downward spirals without end. And I see horror in the future, I see horror in the past. Then it's 4 a.m. and 5 a.m. and 6 a.m. at last. Cause what if I never feel grown up and die in a car accident? And what if I go crazy? What if this time is permanent? And what if I get broke, have to move back with my parents? And then what if I get cancer and I ain't got no insurance? All my days are moving faster and it's making me feel dizzy. How come I get nothing done but always feel so busy? You know, I used to feel so smart, I used to feel so strong. This just can't be how to live. I must be doing something wrong, because everything I might do feels like something else I can't. Then another day is gone and I just don't know where it went. I try not to hang out too much, try not to watch too much television, but still everything I do just seems to be the wrong decision. And I lay down every night, but I can't get no rest, cause it starts spinning in my brain and it's pounding in my chest. It's an anxiety attack, an anxiety attack. I've got a bad case of the horrors, and at night it comes back.